down Nick. And what? Outside with his goofy hair.
Props of the peach, niggas.
What do you think about his hair?
It's really pretty.
So, Derek likes really, your hair.
You got a pretty mouth, boy. You're ready to see your cotton meat sandwich, boy. Extra mayo.
No. Big balls.
Yeah, big balls. Hell yeah, I love big balls. I seen them last week when I visited Guantanamo Bay.
Where you visited where?
Guantanamo Bay.
Oh. Where the fuck's that at? Got raped by a ghost. Was it Casper the little too friendly ghost?
For lunch. Ooh. I had the best Big Mac ever. Then stopped out home, smoked with me. Got pissed off at my kids. Beat his ass for a fetter. Made him stand in the corner, called him a little pansy, little fucking bitch. And then made him balance the fucking phone book on top of the table, one of the big ass yellow books. He bounced after about 10 minutes and I fell over and I beat his ass. Gave him a black eye.
Thank you, babe.
Took him to McDonald's again. Cause I didn't pick him up nothing on the way home, so I just stopped by to get him some chicken nuggets.
Cop
pulled me over. I was like, man,
it'd be ridiculous.
Why you gotta pull me over? I didn't do nothing. I didn't do anything.
Too much.
Well, what happened?
You don't get it until you breathe.
He was asking me why my kid had a black eye. I told him I just smacked his head on the
like,
wheel when I stopped.
He's dude,
like, how oh, shit, baby.
Like, I don't know how
and he's like, continuing
it,
talking.
Like, hit that. Feels like you're breathing in an eye.
I was like, dude, you don't want to fuck with me when I'm under the influence of marijuana, okay?
Hit it.
That's cool. Again.
I must admit.
I was like...
Nah.
Just,
I can handle
it. Just smack your head on the dashboard. I don't know. Just don't fuck with me while I'm under the influence of marijuana. Well, he kept fucking with me, so I just got out the car and whooped his ass real fast, took his gun, put it to his head, and told him if he ever pulled me over one more time, I'd empty this fucking clip inside his fucking forehead.
Oh, shit.
So,
dude
pulled me over one more time the next week. Oh, he did not like that one bit. He pulled me over. I didn't even let him walk up to my damn door. I got out the car before he even stopped the damn car. Walked up to the fucking car, pulled him out, pulled his gun out of the fucking holster, put it to his head, emptied fucking 9mm clip into his fucking forehead. That motherfucker's never gonna pull me over again unless I go to fucking hell. And that motherfucker's rotten in hell and getting raped by Satan. Cause he just not Christian.
Get raped by
Satan. Peace out.